6:504, an 18-year-old firefighter hurt in a crash in Anderson County is making more progress in the hospital. Joseph Blanton's mother posted on Facebook late last night that he's out of intensive care and in a regular room. He works with the Star Fire Department. Investigators say he drove off a road Monday morning on Highway 29 and hit a tree. We're told he may have been trying to avoid a deer.